Thank you. Welcome to the stream. It's Undertale time. Like,
oh jeez, loud. Let me turn it down.
Hope everyone's doing good. Sorry, I haven't streamed in a little bit. I haven't been doing the best recently. So this is going to be a very short stream.
I don't even know if I'm going to make it an hour.
But we're back in Undertale. I don't even know the way we're doing. It's been really a long time since I played this. And also when I was like, what am I going to stream today? I was like, well, it's Bingo Thursday, so what should I pick for Bingo Thursday? And then I realized it's not even Thursday, it's Wednesday. That's how out of it I am. It took me to right before starting the stream realizing that it's not Thursday, it's Wednesday. That's how out of it I've been. Right. Have we been in the lab? Yeah, we did the lab. I was gonna stream Minecraft, but I'm really not feeling Minecraft recently. So things have been rough, but it's okay. I'll make do.
Heh, I'm Heat's Flamesman, remember my name.
I don't even know where I was going. I don't remember the last thing I did.
I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Toasty bun!
Hey buddy, what's up? Want a hot dog? It's only 30 gold.
Sure.
You're holding too much. Guess I'll just put it on your head. Awesome. My hot dog. No, my hot dog! Here's another hot dog. It's on the house. Well, no, it's on you. Give me more hot dogs, please. My hot dogs! Okay. Oh, okay. We're going in the right direction then. Hold on.
Dinner with the girlfriend.
It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Same. Cool Skellington 95 posted a picture.
Are we posting hot pics? Here is me and my cool friend.
It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Oh my god. Pyro bounds towards you. Cool down. You blow on Pyro, his flames die down. His attack dropped.
Brr, what's the deal?
Ow. Oh, I have to- yeah, that's right. Move for- oh jeez. About to heat it up. Oh, yeah. You crank up the thermostat. Pyro begins to get excited.
Hot, hot, hotter, hotter.
Ow. You crank up the thermostat. Super hot. Pyro looks satisfied. Epic. Awesome. Alpha's updated status. LOL, Pool Skellington 95. That's a joke, right? Pool Skellington 95 updated status. The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Naps the Blook 22 sent you a friend request. Accept the request? It seems to have already rejected itself. Wow. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Sure. You're caring too much. Oh, crap. Defense 11 heals one hit point every other turn. That's good. Equip the apron. What was I wearing before? The tutu. Oh yeah, it's so much better than my tutu. Okay, I'm assuming I'm gonna have to flip those. Oh jeez.
Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. The puzzle is kind of timing based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm.
Awesome.
Oh. Okay, now press the third one. Hey, looks like you only need to press two of them. Click.
Oh, jeez.
That's the last time I try to help with the puzzle, Lamel. Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. You leave me on the hardest puzzle? Dude. I don't know what I'm doing.
Actually, that was pretty easy. Never mind. Alpha's updated status. OMG, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1? Lol, that's a joke, right? Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. Lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table. No. Alpha's updated status. OMG. Don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars.
Oh, the music! Hey, you, stop!
Oh, it's these guys.
We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay?
Okay.
Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, mega embarrassing. We, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Aw, man. Royal Guard attacks. You clean Royal Guard number 2's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Like Teemotic, getting warmer. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Oh, jeez. What a rough day to be a human with a striped t-shirt shaking my head. So true. Much better. Royal Guard 1 looks bothered by something. You tell our Royal Guard 1 to be honest with his feelings. Oh, he's all whimpery. Bro, get your attacks together, man. Oh my god, that's the fastest. I've ever done a mini boss battle. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, I, like, wanna stay like this forever. Oh. Psych! Gotcha, bro. O1? Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. O2 and O1 are looking at each other happily. Okay, now we kill them. Imagine. 100 gold, hell yeah. I'll take that. That's for 2 rounds and no damage. Alphys updated status. Oops, wait, how's the human doing? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Uh-oh. Are you serious? Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. We got a basketball. Dog. Present. The Death Note. A flyer. Is that pills? Dog. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Report this one. Oh, I want to look at the rest, though, first. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Report this one. Not yet. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. Report this one. I'm okay. Ooh la la, this video game you found, it's a video game, is dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I like that. Appearing from the heavens like manna, slaking the audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Metaton. Report this one. Oh no, that movie script, how'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film, Metaton the Movie, XXVIII, starring a Metaton. I've heard that like the other films. It consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wanted to spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Phew, that was close. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisement. Oh my, it's a completely nondescript glass of water. Oh, it's water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. Report this one. Alright, let's go to the dog. This dog still exists. This story just keeps getting better and better. Report this one. Dog. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a dog. Cue audience awes. That's right, folks. The feel-good story of the year. Look at its little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail. Uh-oh. Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's A fuse. Oh no. That's right. That dog is a bomb. But don't panic. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh no. Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That present's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are- oh. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. It looks like 5 minutes. But what else? Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Ah, shoot.
Don't worry. I installed the bomb defusing program on your phone. Oh, how convenient. How convenient. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him.
Alright. Dog defused.
Great job. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next.
Okay. Speed run. 97 seconds left. Oh, shoot. Oh. Got it.
Yes.
Ah, shoot. 4 bombs left. Let's go. Ah, shoot.
God dang it.
Got it, okay. 45 seconds. Got it. Oh god, only 30 seconds. Come on, come on.
Come here, you stupid basketball!
Alright, just the glass of water. Come on.
No, yes.
They tried the glass of water. Good. Extremely agile glass of water. Oh no, come on. Yes! Got it. I'm the best. I'm the bomb, some might say.
Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes.
Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds.
Oh. Goodbye, darling.
Ah, jeez.
Oh, jeez. Ah. It seems the bomb isn't going off.
Let's see.
That's because, while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you had deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses. It seems I've been foiled again.
Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much.
But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling.
Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later.
Right. Onwards we go. We did it. We're the best at defusing bombs. One day I should do a keep talking and nobody explodes stream. I love that game.
I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice kind of guy. I'm sure you could talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile.
Please select a location. I have no idea. Where am I going? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. this the right way?
Muffet! Hello! Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders.
It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Oh. Oh no. I can't afford that. I was so going to buy one.
Hi, office here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on internet, and you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my posts the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew, too.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay. Alright, where are we going? North and south. Let's go. Sundare plane attacks.
Not because this jealous Vulcan is paying attention to you.
Vulcan reassures you the plane turning tiny is like completely intentional. You tell me what to do, my job. Okay. Alright. You won. Hunter gold. Let's go. I don't know what to do with only one bullet.
There we go.
Did it. Oh, people are here.
My fave Metaton moment, TM. Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. My fave Metaton moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Hey,
this
doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but hey, would you want to watch a UN TV show together sometime? It's called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie.
Sure.
Really? It's so good. It's my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew who has cat ears, which humans don't have, so she's all sensitive about them, but like eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter, that her friends like her despite her ears. It's really wonderful. Oops, spoilers. Also, this sounds weird, but she has the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean. But if she misses the kiss, then, of course, eventually she realizes that controlling people... Okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but, I think you'd really like it. I feel bad. We should watch it after you get through all this.
I relate to info dumping. Oh my gosh. Why is this puzzle so difficult?
Give me more than one bullet.
I don't know how... I'm just kind of just pressing all the keys on my keyboard until I figure it out. I just keep pressing things and hopefully it's gonna work one of these times. There we go!
Got it.
I'm a genius. Number one puzzle solver. I'm not going back to click on that. I was really tempted to. But I'm not gonna. Puzzles solved. The smell of cobwebs fills the air, you're filled with determination.
Ew. Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off.
No, none of that actually.
I heard... that they're awfully stingy with their money. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs.
Did I not buy a spider donut? Aw, shoot. Pay 10 gold. Mato reduces her attack for this turn.
You look so blue, my dearie.
I didn't get a spider donut.
I think purple is a better look on you.
Alright.
Why so pale? You should be proud.
I guess we're gonna do the Muppet battle. Up next, just the little spiders.
Proud that you're gonna make a delicious cake.
Double spiders.
Let you go, don't be silly. Your cell is gonna make every spider very happy.
Maybe I put him in my thing.
Well, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two.
Oh, dear. Oh, jeez. Dude.
The person who warned us about you.
Ow.
Offered us a lot of money for your soul. He had such a sweet smile and...
Oh, jeez. Quest holds.
Okay, we're back.
Nice group. You're just great. Your HP was maxed out.
It's strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows changing shape.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I hate this. Oh, my God. Cupcake.
Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? I forgot to feed my pet.
No. Not your pet. That's the hardest.
With that money, the spider clans could finally be reunited.
Ow, ow. Remove the instant noodles from their packaging. You put some water in the pot and place it on the heat. You wait for the water to boil. It's boiling. You place the noodles into the pot. 4 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 3 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 2 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 1 minute left until the noodles are finished. The noodles are finished. They don't taste very good. You add the flavor packet. That's better. Not great, but better. Awesome. Okay.
You haven't heard? Spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations.
I know. I bought some from them, I promise. I just didn't bring it with me to prove it. Oh god, fully. They vertical, Luffer, this is your attack this turn.
Even if they go under the door, Snowd, it's fatal. Cold is impassable alone. But with your money from with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them into a heated limo.
Oh no. Oh, jeez. Love yourself. I love you. Your HP was maxed out.
And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. We even built a spider baseball field. love that. It's time for dinner, isn't it?
Hey, dinner? Oh no, I'm dead. I'm still gonna die.
You're still alive? Oh, my pet looks like it's time for dessert. No. Huh? A telegram from the spiders in the ruins? What, they're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause? I did. Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul, they must have met a different human in a striped shirt. Oh, sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all, I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now.
All right, now let's kill her.
That was fun. See you again, dearie.
Gotcha. It's a poster for Metaton's latest stage performance, a treasure tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Okay, hold on. I need to go save. Jeez. I'm up it.
There you are, dear. You're always welcome in my parlor. Just stay in your best behavior.
Uh-huh. Okay. Where is the save?
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about the dimensional boxes. Oh, it was right there. Oh, jeez. I forgot about the dimensional boxes. I could have avoided that entire battle. Oh, that human. Could it be my one true love? He's so beautiful. He looks like a princess.
So sad that you are going to the dungeon.
Well, toodles. Oh, there we go. How did I stop on that one spot?
Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh, heavens have mercy. The horrible colored tile maze. Each color tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them.
Oh no.
Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds... Oh, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. Oh, my love has fallen down in tears. They all will drown. Color tiles, make them a fool. Only they still knew the rules. Oh, no. Okay. I'm stuck. Now let's watch them cry. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now.
Robotic cough. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Oh my gosh, the firewall.
That's so funny. All of that for a pun. Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys.
That's right! Come on, Metaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us.
Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle? Over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me.
You yell, nothing happened.
This is it, darling, say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it.
Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You can see that yellow button? Go to this phone's app menu and press it.
You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. Oh, that yellow glow.
Oh. Nope.
Now press C. Oh. Oh, you've defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Bye, Toodles. Whatever he said.
Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks
to you.
What? You were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone.
Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? But before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. This is past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this.
Epic gamer moves.
Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellows bought out all my ice cream. I've actually sold out of everything. Sorry. Hey, I still got something for you. A big smile. How about that?
Okay.
Oh, hey. We're, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing? Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? He seems happy.
Hey, go up to the creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals.
Okay.
Hey, check it out. Yeah, check it out. So, like, what's up? I'm Bratty, and this is my best friend, Catty. I'm Catty, and this is my best friend, Bratty. The stuff inside is like totally wicked expensive, but like the stuff we found is like totally wicked cheap. You should, like, totally wicked buy all of it? I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or food or... We found it in the garbage. It's good garbage. It's, like, really good garbage. Where do we get the garbage? Like, the garbage store, duh. Like, waterfall mostly. I found a gun in a dumpster. Okay. Oh my god, Metaton. He's like my robot husband. Actually, like, he's like my robot husband. I think we're like both going to marry him. We're both like already married to him. He just like doesn't know it yet. So like Dr. Alpha's built Metaton, right? That's like what they tell you. But like Metaton always acts like being built was his idea somehow. And even right after he was built, he acted like Alphys was an old friend. But they're, like, not friends anymore. Yeah, unlike me and Braddy. Best friends forever. Okay. Oh my god, Alphys. She used to live on our street. She was, like, my big sister. I mean, like, if your big sister takes you on trips to the dump. She showed us the coolest places to find trash. She was always collecting these weird cartoons. Then she became the royal scientist. Yeah, we haven't seen her in forever. So Alphys has always, like, thought Asgore is a super cutie. So, like, I'm pretty sure she made Metaton to, like, totally impress him. A robot with a soul that's, like, super relevant to his hobbies. So after seeing Metaton, Asgore asked her to do all this science stuff for him. But nobody's, like, seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She must, like, just stay in her lab all day. Like, live a little girl. Yeah, like us. Oh my god, he's a total goober. He's a big fuzzy goofball. Like, I love that guy. He's, like, so nice. God, we're, like, so hyped for the destruction of humanity. Okay, what do you sell? Junk food. Empty gun. Cowboy hat. Probably to someone's. I'll buy the key. Alright, thanks, but we like don't need really need anything. Oh my god, can you go get us some glam burgers? We don't really need anything. Wait, I'll pay you 1,000 gold if you get Metaton to autograph my butt. Okay. Like, see you later. Hi, Sans. Wait, is there anything up this alley? No. Okay, hi, Sans. Hey, I heard you going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Sure. Great. Thanks for treating me. Okay. Over here. I know a shortcut. Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, Butto. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you want to do really worth it? Forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey. Let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door, and it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say, knock-knock. And suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who's there? So, naturally, I respond, dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep them coming and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there? Old lady.
old lady who?
Oh, I did not know you could yodel.
Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did again, and again. It's a thing now, telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange.
If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise me something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not?
Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, I don't even know her name. But someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her, you know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy. Ooh. You'd be dead where you stand. Oh my gosh. Hey, lighten up, Kip Bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Have I done? Heh. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you.
As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kind of consuming dew off this ficus.
Oof. Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks, but now building things, winding and confusing, it's some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles.
I work at the core. The inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzles. I'm the resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now my son, he wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells these awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Ha ha ha. That's not funny. Since his mother passed, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. That's not funny.
Okay.
Trauma dumping on me.
Blub blub. You have to reserve a table to eat here. You'll also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your... Okay.
The relaxing atmosphere of this hotel fills you with determination.
What keys?
Okay, I'm back.
Kind of back. I think I'm gonna end the stream for today. Like I said, it was gonna be a short stream. But thank you guys so much for joining me. It's been fun. I guess I've had fun. Let's see. Let's raid someone. Join the raid, everyone. Thank you guys for joining me. Maybe a stream tomorrow for bingo. Not sure. See how I feel. See how I'm feeling. But we made it to the Metaton Resort. Bye, everyone. Join the raid. Join the raid!